tell me you have the access code for the security protocol? All security personnel in the facility were ordered to lock down the area as much as they can. They're building up barricades to keep those creatures out. This is the only way out from here. If you don't have the code to get the door open, maybe some of your colleagues do. Most of the security personnel have been called down to the engineering lab, so maybe you should start looking there. I'll wait here and await your return, since I don't have much of a choice anyways.
Calhoun!
How did you get through the barricades? Well, it doesn't matter. Let me just check the monitors to make sure you weren't followed. The situation situation is getting worse. We had to lock down the entire lab to keep those things out. Now look, the only other way out of here is through the canal. If you do make it to the surface, don't tell anyone I'm down here. If the government were to find out what we were doing with our funding, we'll all be dead. I see you're well equipped, but I'm afraid your gun will not help you with the barricades, or in any direct combat situations. I've stuck with this crowbar ever since the resonance cascade began. It pains me to part with it, but I think you'll put it to better use than me. By the way, there is a security vest in this crate. It'll be useful for you, because the condition of your body armor is terrible. God! Kill it! Kill it now! Now, get out of here. The canal is where you want to be.
I've seen in hours. Everybody else is either dead or got one of those things sucking on their... Oh, shit. All right, let's skip the chit-chat for now. They're almost through. Get ready. Okay. I guess that's all of them. But we can't stick around here, man. You know where the canals are, right? I got the access code for the security door out of here, well... You got the hardware to deal with any crap along the way. I say we stick together, yeah? With any luck, we'll pick up some survivors on the way out. Well, if there's any survivors. Okay, I'll wait here and help anybody else who comes by. Ready when you are. What, is it stuck? Give it some oomph, Calhoun. Come on, put some muscle into it. I think we can overlook destruction of property just this once. Ow. You counting bullets? That's the job done, though.
Want some more?
You all right?
Oh, Lord. Please tell me you know the passcode for the door.
Yep, 1 second. We'll get you out. Well, that's not it. Maybe it's this. We might be in trouble.
Stop this nonsense. I'm serious now. The whole place is coming down, and I think something's following me.
Well, Doc, if all the doors are locked, then they can't reach you in there.
They don't care about that. They're just teleporting throughout the whole facility.
Did she just say teleporting? Christ. Calhoun, we got one who's hallucinating.
I'm not hallucinating. I'm panicking.
Okay, okay. I got a couple more I can try. Holy hell.
No.
Let's get the hell out of here! Hey, buddy, watch this. Son of a bitch, there was our exit. Shit! Well, we're not getting through that. On to plan B, I guess. Let's check upstairs. Hey, Calhoun. Why don't you, check this elevator? Maybe it's still got power. Careful now.
Thank you. dispatch to provide assistance. Make sure to bring an emergency supply up.
Thank you. come here. I was hoping that someone like you would show up. Now, follow me. I gotta show you something. The good thing is, we're almost out of the facility. The canal exit is right up ahead, and then we've just got a few steps to the south exit tunnel. You know, I can tell you about every inch of this area. I was working here for 5 years. Want to know the nearest fire exit? Just ask me. Want to know something about all the processes here? I can tell you. And the nearest toilet is right to your left, just in case you gotta piss in the next few hours. So, well, the problem is that this disposal grinder blocks our beautiful goal line. We're supposed to shut it down from the control room here, but the tech of this shit is absolutely ancient hardware. I don't know if it worked even before all this happened. Oh, great. The main control's fried. Perfect. Okay, then we gotta find another way to cut it off. Maybe unconventionally. Well, at least the gate looks fine. Well, is that an explosive tank or something? Sometimes I think those warning signs are just for environment instead of an actual warning. Buddy, you need to turn off that grinder pronto. There's no time to waste. but this bunker system. God's sake. Well, at least we can escape now. But I think I'm gonna wait here a bit and hook up any other survivors. On the radio, they said something about help from the military. With any luck, this will all be over soon enough. Anyway, here's your exit. Good luck out there, buddy.